Welcome to another Catch and Create, where this time I'm doing a self-portrait while perch fishing. So stick around if you want to see how I made this. My painting physics may be a little bit off, but by and large, I think it turned out pretty well. So thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you again. Start out by wetting everything but the girl. This is the exciting part for me. I don't know what this is going to turn out like. A lot of the times these things turn out well, but there are times that they don't turn out well for me. And now we're going to start creating some greens. So the first thing I'm going to do is work in this area, and I want to paint from light to dark. So I want to have the lightest colored green. I'm just going to smear it across here, and then these are going to be some grasses, and then back here we're going to have some bushes and trees, and then we're going to have some larger trees. So I'm going to change the color up a little bit. At first I'm going to be starting with a really yellowish green for these lush grasses. And then we're going to work on some rich sap greens over here where the trees and the bushes are. All right, now I'm going to come back and into the background and add a little more detail. Thank you. try to remove some of all of the masking fluid. And I'm just basically just taking a piece of painter's tape and blotting it. Trying my best not to damage the paper, but sometimes with masking fluid, you end up damaging the paper a little bit.